Usha swims in a 90 meter long pool. She covers 180 meters in 1 minute by swimming from one end to the other end and back along the same straight path. Find the average speed and average velocity of Usha. So now you see this diagram, and the two opposite sides of the pool, and I'm taking a point called A, another point called B, and which is straight, and Usha swims from A to B and covering 90 meters. Again she is going back in the same path from B to A, covering another 90 meters. In this question, we are asked to calculate average speed and average velocity. We know the formula average speed is equal to total distance by the total time, and so that is equal to the total distance covered. Okay, distance covered, that is equal to first 90 meters, again going back to the same point. So she covers 180 meters and the time she takes, that's going to be 1 minute. So 180 divided by 1 minute, and I know that and 1 minute can be written as 60 seconds. So 180 meters by 60 seconds, that is equal to 3 meter per second. So Usha travels with an average speed of 3 meter per second. On the other hand, we are asked to calculate average velocity, and average velocity is given by the formula total displacement by total time. Okay, here you have to be little bit careful, because distance refers to the path length and displacement corresponds to the starting point and the end point, the line connecting the starting point and the end point, the shortest distance. And so, and while calculating the displacement, I am worried about the end point. So Usha starts from A, and this is the starting point, again going back to going to B and back to A, and the starting point and end point are going to be the same. So the displacement she covered, that is equal to 0, and in the same time interval of 60 seconds, that is equal to 0 meter per second. The average velocity, that is equal to 0 meter per second.